This Vietnamese family did the unthinkable. They opened a sandwich shop in the middle of a pandemic.
Yeah. I love it. Like, they're taking a huge risk, but they're doing a great job.
That looks so good.
It's yummy in your tummy.
Saturday at 9 and 10.